So friends, I can tell you this, I have been looking forward to this moment all day. We can break this down. I guess into the black and white facts of the matter, I'm sitting here, I'm talking to a camera. And then later, you watch the video that is created. I'm beginning to get different feelings, though, my best bestie. I'm beginning to get a feeling as if you are here with me right now. And in a sense, I believe that is the case. I was taught that there is no time, there is no space that really should be able to block us from the healing and the relaxation that can come from sessions like this. But I've just noticed recently that when I'm here speaking to this camera, more and more it begins to feel as if you are right here in front of me and I'm speaking to you. Sorry for that little break in the immersion. Just something, an observation that I wanted to share my best. I'm happy to be here because I'm ready to relax. I'm ready to calm down. I don't want to get into a whole lot of excitable nonsense. As I said, this is an exercise. A very healing exercise where I'm able to ground myself and calm myself as well. So if I may come in a little bit closer and just touch your face a little bit. Thank you. So right away, we jump right into a really very calm and peaceful intention for the session. I'm ready to slow down. Looks like you are too. Let's really slow it down. Really, really slow it down. Putting the day out of our mind. Our trials and tribulations out of our mind. Maybe it's the week, the month, or this whole damn year. Wherever you are at, my bestie, wherever you are at, for this moment in time, you and me here together, we're going to do what it takes to switch off the mind, put all the anxiety-inducing thoughts, we're going to switch those off. Let me get the random thought that wants to pop in. You greet that thought with a smile. You don't greet that thought feeling bad that you're no good at getting into a meditative state or you're not any good at clearing your mind or anything like that. It happens to all of us, these random and intrusive thoughts, they just pop in like that. You smile at the thought, you say, hello thought, thanks for stopping by, but for now you'll have to leave. That is not what we're doing right now. Have you ever stopped and thought about how much time we spend recapping our day? Recapping our weeks, months, years, and our very life. If you're like me, you recap all of these situations. It's like a resentment replay machine. I spend a lot of time. I'm getting better and better, I must say. But I have spent a lot of hours of my life thinking about situations like that and how so-and-so did me wrong, and only if I would have said this or that. Many times I am justified. So-and-so did do me wrong. But that dwelling on it later, that is me doing me wrong. And it is human, we all do a bit of it. But sometimes you can become stuck in that sort of thing. And the The only one that pays the price for that stuff is yourself. So we're just really switching off from all of that kind of thing. Really focusing on getting our body really very relaxed. So how are you, friend? How are you? Well, we can work with that. We can work with anything. State you arrive in will always work to better it. You know what I always say? I'd like to see you leaving here feeling just as right as rain. So we'll get you. We'll get you there. We'll get you good. Yeah, let's focus on starting off with your body. Really, really let your body go limp. Really, really see your body sinking into the surface that it is upon. Just sinking down and down, down and down, and down and down. Sinking down, and as it sinks, you scan the body. What on your body is ailing you, my friend? Can identify those areas. Focus more relaxation that way. Focus healing energy, good and positive energy to that area. And I am always sending loving energy, light and love. I want nothing but the best for you. I want you to I want you to heal. So just watch my hands. Watching my hands as they come in close to you. And this is an attempt to soothe you. I hope you are relaxing. You are looking good. Really letting go and reaching a deep state, a deep, deep state of peace and a tranquil state of mind. You're absolutely okay. You are okay here, my beautiful friend. Don't fret, don't worry. This is a safe space. And you're always welcome here. You're welcome to be here and to be you. You can let your hair down. You can bring down those walls that we build up around ourselves. And just be. And just be you. And be comfortable in that. So you can relax here. You can listen to my voice and you can begin to slowly but surely working your way towards the drift state. That state of being where we begin to let go of our whole unconsciousness. Slowly but surely we find our way there, and it feels good. It feels good to be able to let go to such an extent where maybe we can find that sleep that we haven't had for a day or two or three. We haven't had a good sleep in quite some time, but then we find it, and I think that you are in the right place. I will help you find sleep. I will help you to let go of your burdens and anguish. And be really able to relax and feel a lightness and a freedom. You need to be easy on yourself, friend. I cannot stress that enough. You need to be easy on yourself, my friend. We do an awful lot, working against ourselves sometimes. We compare our insides against the Instagram post outsides of the world. We know too much about ourselves to be able to hold up to the facades that are being put up all around us by the other people around us. We just know too much about ourselves, but you will see, my friend, you would see that we are all the same. We all have our fears and doubts and insecurities. We all have our skeletons in our closet. We've all screwed We deserve this love. We deserve to learn to love ourselves. You've got to do it, bestie. You've got to learn self-love. Work at it and work at it and work at it. Self-love. Self-love is the most important thing. Or at least it's right there with. If you're so inclined to spiritual love, or the love of God, or the love from God, but this self-love is very important. And nobody will love us the right way until we learn to really love ourselves. So these are all of the things that we do here. This is the way that we speak the language of the heart. And we support one another in this way. So you're really feeling relaxed. I think this session is really beginning to work. You're looking good. I'm feeling good. Thank you. I am feeling good. I'm feeling better. Now let's take a little bit of time and do our little sound, and I can just come in, and I can.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.